to stop it. Here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum, I've been sipping on like vodka. Yeah, it's numb. I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's red rum.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said kill. I had no other choice. It was left except
fail.
My pills are full of poisonous lead. The devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
This'll probably be the most illest shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the mental lead. They called me a sped and said that I had a messed up head. Cause I said motherfuck schooling instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect on the time when I startled my mom and had her scared to death. Word to Method Man, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the neck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yelled, protect your neck. Now bow to the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will overpower yours. Using a metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a tramp or a Tylenol. And I'm a house of whores with a thousand floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it a buck like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, T-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run DMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blind, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor, cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage with a morgue up in it, next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn infants tortured and tormented with their foreheads, didn't win the drop cause the floor's cemented. The corpses get ornamented, the corner where the store's been rented to store them in, and the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending, this is only the beginning. So Lord forgive me, I'm hearing voices, I can't ignore them anymore, they're winning.
In my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fail.
My pills are full of poisonous lead. The devil, he wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then